is Russell Cordero from Persons of Interest in Brooklyn, New York. And Russell's going to shave my beard into a mustache.
Thank you. I'm going to do my best to keep the hair out of your shirt there, my friend.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, we are going to kind of let you back just a little bit, relax.
Hey, it's fantastic.
You're in good hands.
Now, are you going to take it down to stages, or what are you going to do?
I want to take it all off at once.
There you go.
Yeah, we're just going to have at it.
No straight razors or anything?
No straight razors. I figured it on camera.
Yeah.
This might be a little bit better way for us to go.
You don't want to kill me, yeah.
No, I'm fine, you know.
I once got a shave at some place with like a cool barber place years ago, and the guy's like, "You want the?" It was a great Italian accent. He goes, "You want the straight razor, or do you want the matri?" I go, "Oh, what's the matri? Let's do the matri. I never heard of that. Sounds so cool." And he's like, "I got my face with like a hot towel and stuff." And then I saw him as he was doing it, he put a razor together. He put a Mach 3 on the end. He goes, "Hey, a Mach? Oh, the matri is a Mach 3 razor." I go, "No, I don't want that. I'm here. I'm not at home in my house."
What is the hot mustache? What are people asking for?
It's actually funny that everybody seemed to like the handlebar mustache so much,
yeah.
Because it's actually become a very popular... whether it becomes a trend, I do not know. But the amount of people who either are asking about it or asking how they can take their current mustache and grow it out into a handlebar mustache... I kid you not.
All right. How long have you been doing that?
I've been at this now for about 10 years.
Oh, yeah?
And haven't looked back.
No.
Look at this thing, man. This is a thing of beauty.
You're a pro, man. This is unbelievable. I was thinking for a second I can't talk, but then I go, oh, it's not...
I don't mind it. Not a straight blade, right?
I think I can pull it off. I think this is good.
Yes. Yes, I think we got it, my
friend.
We
did it, right?
How do you feel? How do you feel?
Like $1 million, man. Look at this.
Beautiful.
You're the greatest, man. Thank you, Russell. Russell Cordero right there. Alan, what do you think? Here, what do you think?
It looks great.
You wrote the book, so what?
I approve. It looks great.
You do?
Yeah.
That's it. It's the new me.